It is now time for story time with
Sharkman.
Now, we have had a great week this week meeting all you kids, all you fine kids from Highland Baptist Church in the area of Taylor, South Carolina. We've enjoyed coming down from North Carolina and teaching y'all the Word of God and doing mission work. Now, each night in Bible school, we learned a different story. The first night was what story, Aaron?
I don't know.
The story about Noah's Ark. What happened to Noah's Ark story?
He ate somebody in the whale.
What? No, that's Jonah. Noah's Ark. Noah put two of every animal on the boat and his family, and a flood came because the world was so sinful. But the folks on the boat didn't die because the Bible says they were protected from all the rain and floods that came.
Down again.
Yes. And then the next night we learned what story? Jonah and the whale. What occurred in that story? What occurred in that story, Aaron, with Jonah and the whale? Jonah was eaten by a whale. Eaten by a whale. But the Bible said 3 days he decided to go to Nineveh. And he went to Nineveh and said, how many days?
40
days to repent. And then the last night you learned a Bible study about Peter walking on water. He walked on water, took his eyes off Jesus, put his eyes on the storm, Aaron, and guess what? He began to sink. But guess what? The Lord reached out and saved him and said, oh, ye of little faith. So we have had a great time this week in Bible school, teaching y'all the Word of God. It's been so much fun. Thank y'all for coming each night. And guess what, Aaron? After this video, after you sing your songs, after we have our final part, we're going to all go outside and play. I have a big field day. We got a water slide. We got a bounce house. We got some other games planned for y'all. It's going to be a great time.
I don't do no bounce house in Illinois.
He don't see it now because we're making the video right now. It's not here yet, Aaron. This video is for Friday. Today's Wednesday.
We need to see.
Well, you'll see it soon enough. Anyhow, we want to tell you we love you. We appreciate it. We thoroughly enjoyed meeting y'all this week in Vacation Bible School. And hopefully we can come see y'all again. It's been a joy preaching revival each night, doing Bible school here, helping out doing Bible school over there at Tiger Baptist Church, helping out in the food pantry, all the things we've done. It's been a glorious week. Thank y'all for having us. Thank you, Highland Baptist Church, Pastor Malcolm Lance and his wife Jamie and the sweet people of Highland Baptist Church. Thank y'all for your hospitality and letting us stay here and be a part of this mission team. And we will pray for y'all and appreciate y'all. And y'all pray for us as we travel back to East Lumberton Baptist Church. If you're ever in the area of Lumberton, coming down to I-95, come by and see us. Aaron would love to see you. Right, Aaron? Right, Aaron?
Yeah.
Aaron's not quite awake yet. Anyhow, so Aaron, let's tell the kids the same thing we tell them every night. Remember,
God loves you.
And thanks for watching. And we will hopefully see y'all next time. He's got his game back, so bye-bye, Aaron. You won't see Aaron anymore. Anyhow, we'll see you very soon. God bless you. Have a glorious day.
Nay, got game over.
He got game over. Anyhow, God bless you. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.